I guess it's called Personal Privilege. This show was produced and directed by my daughter Jacqueline for her Gold Award. Have a successful evening. And to start off that evening is a young lady who Edie and I and Jackie both had the pleasure of working with in the past, and with her dad on many occasions. A talented family and a real fine singer, and you're going to love this one. This is Amanda Gomes with Wind Beneath My Wings.
Beautiful.
Nice job, Amanda. We're in for another treat here, and actually, our next performer, who is one of the folks who helped Peggy down last year with the first variety show that we did, so at least that's who Edie and I choose to blame. Is, and one quick thing that she wanted me to mention, because she knew she couldn't do it in her song, is congratulations to Mark Pelcher on getting out there to Japan for the Olympics. I know all the Chelsea people are proud of that. And also, it was a real nice story that Jack Fletcher, the coach of the Chelsea High hockey team, got together with some folks at the high school and some different groups in town, including the Chelsea Teachers Union, and they raised enough money to send Mark's folks over there to watch him. So, okay, now here's another talent and a friend, Susan Gates.
Thank you. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright colors.
I know this next number we're doing is taking a little bit of preparation. Where are we at in the preparation department? Okay. Hardest working kid in show business is there right now. Okay, she's getting something together here. And our next number, you're really going to enjoy this one. This is a dance, actually. And we've got a couple of those coming up tonight. This is the first of several. And this is a longtime family friend and just a terrific dancer, a product of Dance Energy and Lisa Tenza's studio in Tewksbury is where they are now. And this is our friend and a real talent, Becky DuMont.
Thank you.
A lot of you probably know the piano player from town here, John Mansfield. And Connie Mansfield, this is your little girl. Nice job, real nice job. And our next performer, I first heard this ex-gentleman sing when he sang the Star Spangled Banner at the Golden Gloves. And you're in for a real treat, Leonard Kerstedt.
Never follow a child act. I'd like to sing for you something from the opera Martha called Ma Paris.
Just jump right in.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no.
this guy knows so many songs from so far back. And he's going to set up his country guitar right there, because we got one of the sweetest cowgirls you ever met on her way up here right now. And we ready there, Don? Okay, you are absolutely going to just want to kill yourself when you're done seeing this girl here. Here she is, Jillian Martin.
And
jail, right? For a doctor, how do they stay in business at these prices? Look what they're selling downstairs for a buck. A magnet that says Winterfest 98 Chelmsford. For a buck! That's it! Don't forget to get your magnets. Anything else? Colonial Oil, does Lee want me to say anything about it? Okay. This next singer, a long tradition of singers, and including her grandfather who is here, Patty Driscoll, is somewhere in the audience tonight. There he is, one of the great tenors of the Merrimack Valley. And I think you're in for a real treat down here. Shayla Downs with You Must Love Me. Christina Root. Great job. Our next act, a real sweetheart, longtime friend of the family's, and I'll tell you, this is just one terrific kid, Jane Moore. And then she clenched her teeth at me and said, put it in the stand.
Thank you.
I believe, a silver award last year. And you're absolutely going to love this dance. She's the producer and director of this, everything you see here tonight. And she's also Leonidas's daughter, Jackie Martin.
Thank you. Thank you.
with you again then. Nice job, nice job. Okay, the pride of Parker Middle School. Here she is singing Baby Mine, Maggie McGrath.
By the way, I have a few outstanding speeding tickets, so.
Yes, God.
And you know you can't.
for a music stand, maybe? Jason, yeah, maybe Jason can help us with that. Just one night here. Last night, the Friends of Southwell Field. Didn't they do a great job over at the Elks? Wasn't that something? Joyce Johnson, Sue Olson, Judy Olson, Mary Sandler, all proud of you. Nice job, Wes and Mike, for Judy on the softball team. And on lights, we have Bobby Cassini. Thank you, Bob. So you know that light goes off and on, that's Bobby. And Jason Sue, who right down here, handling the sound and the microphones for us. Thanks, Jason. Okay, actually, let's do it right here. This is a duet. Flute and piano, and I've been listening to this for the last couple of weeks. You're gonna love this. Jackie Martin and Edie Martin. Thank you. time in front of the family. And I'll tell you, some of these kids that you see, you're thinking, you know, they're young people here in town and in surrounding towns. But a lot of these kids, I'll tell you, they have a lot of show business miles on them. They've been in a lot of shows, a lot of productions, a lot of hard work, a lot of lessons, and a lot of hard practicing. And let me just make sure I got which one it is correct. Okay, it is Ashley. All right, her cousin Amanda's here. She was the first one tonight. And here she is, Ashley Gomes.
Thank you.
vocal tonight, Jackie Martin.